YouTube channel Learning with Niketan. This is the cell reproduction and cell division next topic in the cell biology and the next of a cell cycle. So here we will study about the seven parts of it. First one is system of cell reproduction, prokaryotes divided by fusion, eukaryotic cells divided by mitosis and meiosis, mitosis distributing exact copies of genetic information, cytokinesis, the division of the cytoplasm, reproduction, sexual and asexual, meiosis, a pair of nucleus division. So first we will start to system of cell reproduction. Four events occur before the during cell division. Okay, before the cell division, four events occur before. These are the following. First one is a signal to reproduce must be received. Okay, whatever the signal is reproduced, it will be must be received. Replication of DNA and vital cell components must occur. DNA must distribute to the new cells. The cell membrane must separate the two new cells. Second one is prokaryotes divide by fission. So the first point is this: prokaryotic cells grow in the size, replicate DNA and divide into two new cells. This process is called fission. Okay, so the prokaryotic cells grow in a size, replicate DNA and divide into two new cells. This process is called fission. So next thing is that Escherichia coli, E. coli, the full form of E. coli is Escherichia coli, a bacterium, this is called a bacterium, simply divides as quickly as resource permit at 37 degrees centigrade. This is about once every 40 minutes where resources are abundant. E. coli can divide it every 20 minutes. This is the specialty of it, E. coli bacteria, because this is divided every 20 minutes. Okay. And then prokaryotes generally have just one circular chromosome. The prokaryotes have generally was singular, you can say circular chromosome. Okay, circular chromosome. And the prokaryotes have a site called ori, where DNA replication begins and the site ter where it ends. So what is ori and ter? Ori is a short for origin of replication. Ter is a short of termines of replication. Next point is eukaryotic cells divide by mitosis or meiosis. So the first part of it, all reproduction involves reproduction, signals DNA replication, segregation and cytokinesis. What is replication, what is segregation, what is cytokinesis? I have already described the last part, you can watch it from there. Eukaryotes usually have many chromosomes and eukaryotes have a nucleus which must replicate and with few exceptions. Dividing during cell division, mitosis generates two cells with the information as the original cell. Next point is this, meiosis is a specialized cell division used for sexual reproduction. The genetic information of a chromosome is stubbed and the cell called gametes. Okay, so what is called gametes? Gamete is the genetic information, the chromosome is stubbed and the cell, this is called gametes, and typically get one half on the original DNA complements. Okay, so the meiosis is a specialized cell division. Okay friends, so thanks for watching. The storms we chase.